Namaste. In this video, I am going to show you how to identify notes of xylophone keys. I brought this xylophone and when I wanted to play, I did Google search for the tutorial for many songs. But all the songs tutorials assumes that this is C, this is D, E, F, G, A, B, C. But this is not true in all the cases. The xylophone which I have bought, it is engraved here that this is C key, and also the last one, this is also the C key, but in between which notes are there are not known to me. So musically my ears are not that sensitive to identify the notes just by playing. I am not an expert in the music, so I make use of the technology. So for this I use Audio Spectrum Analyzer app in the Android phone. So in the Android phone, I use this app, Spectroid, for detecting the frequency of the notes. Let me open this. So first let me identify the note of this key. So I will play this. I keep on playing this key. Let me focus on the mobile. You can observe the blue color that 785 Hz is peaking. So when I play that key, blue color, the peak detection was going to 785 Hz. So the 785 Hz stands for which note? Let us search. In this 785. Yeah, this is more close to 785 Hz. So this is nothing but G note. How did I get this information is just by Google search. In the Google, if you search frequency of musical notes, then you will get the information. This is actually C4, this is C5, this is C6, this is C7. Let us not worry about whether it is C4 or C3 and all. So all these frequencies belongs to C. All these frequencies belongs to D. These frequencies belongs to E, like that. So now we found that 785 is very close to 783.99. So that is G note. So the first key is, so this is G for me. So let me go for the next key. Let me focus on the spectrum analyzer. Here you can observe that as I play this key, 879 Hz is peaking. The blue color peak detector is telling that 879 Hz is the dominant frequency of this. So let me search 875 Hz. Where is 875? So this is more close to 875 Hz. So this is nothing but A. So let me draw here. This we have identified as A. So let us go to the next key. Next key is already written that it is C. So let us skip this key. So we'll go to the next key. as I focus on the spectrum and laser, we can observe that 1172 Hz is peaking. As I speak, actually there will be disturbance in the spectrum and laser because it will identify my voice also. So you observe when my voice is blank. Hertz. So let me search 1172 Hertz here. One 1172 is more close to 1174.66. So this is nothing but D. So let me draw here. This is C, already is known to us. And this is D. So this is G, A, C, D. Now let us identify this key. As I play this key, 1324 Hertz is peaking. So 1324 Hertz, let us search here. 1324 is very close to this frequency, 1318. So this is nothing but E. So right, this is E. See, with the flow we are going, this is C, this is D, this is E. So I expect the next key to be F. Is it true? Let us see. So this is the next key. You can observe that 1570 Hertz is peaking, the blue color marker. Let us search for 1570 Hertz in our database. Yeah, 1570. So 1570 is close to this. This is nothing but G. So we were expecting this to be F, but that is not true. This is G. Let us identify the next key. One 758 Hertz. If you can follow the blue marker, it is 1758 Hertz. Observe when I am not speaking. Let us search 1758 Hertz. 1758 is close to 1760. This is nothing but A. So this is A, and this is already written that it is C. So let us not retouch that. This is C, and this is also, it is already written that it is C. So now we have identified that this is G, this is A, this is C, this is D, this is E. F is not there, this is G, this is A, and B is not there, this is C. So in this xylophone, there is no B, there is no B, and also there is no F. So if suppose, if you want to consider C as the Shruti or C as Sa, then we will get, this is Sa, Re, this is Ga, M is not there, this is P, this is D, Ni is not there, this is Sa. Sa Re Ga Pa Dha Sa, Sa Dha Pa Ga Re Sa. So in the xylophone, just by seeing that it is a 8 key xylophone, we cannot conclude that this is starts from C and ends with C. We get all the keys from C, D, E, F, G. We cannot conclude like that. We need to identify ourselves. If you are expert in music, then you can identify just by hearing. But if you are not expert, and if you are a learner, or if for the sake of hobby you are learning xylophone, then you can make use of this technology, means the audio spectrum analyzer, easily, freely available in the Android app, to identify each and every keys. Okay, I will end my video. Thanks for watching. Pranam.